Hey, what's up? It's Silverback here. Today we're going to be hitting hamstrings and some deadlift today. So I might do some lunges, but lunges don't really target your hamstrings. We're going to do some Romanian deadlifts, then some line leg curls, and then we'll find something else, then heavy ass deadlifts. So prepare to watch me pass out. I was at the club last night pretty late. I'm pretty tired, but dedicated YouTube viewers want to see some hams, so I'm going to do some hams and pass out. So wish me luck. Good. Yeah, so before we hit legs a little hard, we're going to do a warm-up, high intensity, about 6 minutes, get them nice and muscle, nice and loosened up and warmed up. So make sure you do at least 5 to 10 minutes of cardio before you do legs. Alright, so after pretty much you get finished doing your cardio upstairs, your legs already warmed up, now we need to stretch them out a little bit. I'm going to use this right here and do like some back extensions, hamstring stretches real fast. For example, I'll probably do about 10 of them just to get them warmed up, for example. And then you want to do that just to really get a little deep stretch of the hamstring. So after about 4 or 5, about 6, nice little burn, do about 2 sets and go on to working out. Alright, first thing we're going to do is like a lying leg curl. We're going to do about 3 sets between like 6 and 8 reps. Don't go too heavy. Go about a nice moderate weight. You still get a nice burn in your hamstrings. You don't want to go too heavy because you have a lot of strain and you might pull something. So see what you can handle. Hit it for about 3 sets between 6 and 8. And be good right there. So first set. Going into our second set here, but I want to say anytime you can utilize a single leg laying flat, use it, because when you use 2 legs, it does let you know how strong your hams are. So always try to use single leg. You'll see a big difference on how heavy this shit is. Alright, as our last set here, you're gonna push about 6 or 7, and just make sure that you're always stretching when you're doing your hamstrings. You're going to cramp up, so always stretching and always pulling. Here we go again, last set. I'm gonna see if I can give you guys a little sneak peek of this leg, little hams on my leg, but you probably can't see him because too much body fat, but give him about 2 months. Oh! Oh, so big! Thank you.
to our sick exercise, our seated leg curls. Looks like such. We're gonna do 3 sets of 10. And then also with this one, you can use 2 legs, but let's use 1 leg. So we're just gonna get this set up, get locked in here. Oh yeah, we're locked in, definitely. Locked in, we're gonna take 1 leg out. We're just gonna go with it. 10 each leg. And you're gonna switch. But this way you can't take out, can you? A little hard to take out. All done. Last but not least, we're finally getting moving to our heavy ass weight. The first 2 sets were kind of just warm up maintenance. Now we're gonna hit some heavy ass weight. First, I'm gonna start with my Romanian deadlifts. I'm gonna hit those for about 3 sets. Then I'm just gonna keep going up from those to deadlifts. I'm gonna try to work up to about 500 pounds for you guys. So heavy ass weight needs to be lifted now. So first set, light ass weight, Romanian deadlift. So pretty much from this point on, we're gonna stack some heavy weight. So we're gonna drop our reps down to about in between 5, 6 being the highest. So from here on, heavy ass weight, 6. You can't do 6 to 5. You can't do 5 to 4. At least try to do more than 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1's not an option. So now we just completed our Romanian deadlifts. Now we're going to regular deadlifts. And by this time, our workout, you should feel no, your quads shouldn't be tired at all. You should pretty much feel everything in your hamstrings, because today is hamstring day. So your hamstrings are on fire right now. Good job. If you're not, your hamstrings are on fire, either increase the weight or increase the reps or increase the intensity. But first set of deadlift, 315. Then we're gonna have 365, 405, then go to 500, you know, who cares? Just blow both these legs out. Perfect. Thank you. This is our last set of deadlifts. We're gonna try to push for 520. I'm gonna try to go for two, but if I fail, one's always good for the last exercise. And then also, I gotta dedicate this to Link, part of Team Envy, part of Team Gorilla Fitness, because he did 505, and I told him to up him up, so I'm going up him up today. So if we can take a look at the weight, we'll see we got in the weight real quick. So we got here, we got 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 10, and a 5, which is probably heavier than what I want to do, but oh well. So here we go, either 1 or 2. Let's pick 2.
Shit.
Yeah, the sword back, and then also a good gym tip is to always use clamps properly. So, yeah, I feel bad, but it was going up, but it just slid off. So, I'll try it. Apologize. Next time we'll do it. Got it.